Lance, Phoenix, Xavier, seems some known names we're attacking. Some known names in the other side, so we have to be a little bit more careful. Playing my favorite build, kind of a hybrid build. But in this game we are okay, we didn't die and we actually got the three idols. Okay, I'm going left. The numbers are enough. I'm going to be aggressive.
Still waiting.
Okay. Technique is going to jump. Use that
Wait. I grow weak.
Essence that deals a lot of damage because it's 4k. So they have a lot of strong players.
Some time to think, please.
We still have
still waiting.
Bush. Yeah. Okay. Wait for my team. There's one guy in there.
Time to think, please.
I really need to heal. 5 seconds to heal. That's a long time.
Not ready yet.
Fortunately, I was.
Don't rush, brilliance.
Able to dodge. Okay, I'm going to wait here. This is why you sometimes cannot win attacking because people get a major.
I require aid.
So, at 2 minutes and a half, you have to group in one side. And you always group in the side that is closer to the gates. That was right side. We almost unlocked the gates right side. But these guys want to be the heroes. These guys over here, they want to be heroes, they don't want to be in the side they lock. And if they don't group all, if we don't group all in one side, we won't win. Why should I group in the side that is further away from the gates? This is just people that don't know how to play Battleground. Yeah, they have 4K red and they think they are heroes. But then they play with people that know how to rotate and have also 4K red and they get wrecked. And they want, oh, we didn't want to just group in the lane that is closer to the gate. That was the right side. So yeah, this is going to happen to you. It's frustrating, but yeah, you can't do a thing.